check it out. I have your next sheet pan dinner right here. You're going to start with some sweet potatoes, mushrooms, yellow onion, fajita steak, and green beans. Drizzle everything with a little bit of olive oil, add some salt and pepper, and put it into the oven at 350 degrees for about 20 minutes. Once it's done, portion it out into your favorite meal prep containers and stick it in the fridge for up to 4 days.